What's going on, and welcome back to the Blake Bill and Mash channel. And today we have a Ghost Globe mask unboxing sent in by Bishop Walker over at Paleface Studios. I can't thank Bishop enough for sending me in one of his replica Ghost Globes, because these Ghost Globes that he is making are just absolutely gorgeous. When you are comparing his Ghost Globe to an original Ghost Globe side by side, unless you're physically touching it, you legit can't tell the difference. Bishop and his wife, Madam Paleface, are two people that are extremely easy to get along with, really down-to-earth people. And if you're not following them on Instagram and engaging in the live streams, you're really missing out on a lot of good times, especially on Mondays when they host Mask Mondays and pull out random masks from their collection and talk about it. I personally love engaging in Bishop's live streams as often as possible, because anytime you get into one of those, there's Kobe. There's my pit bull Kobe. He wanting to be on YouTube today. Like I was saying, I love engaging in Bishop's live streams over on Instagram, because it's definitely something I look forward to on a daily basis. And if you're not following his Instagram account, then you're really missing out on a really good time when he goes live. Not to mention, as awesome as and down to earth as Bishop is, he's not afraid to show up to your house and show you what's what. With all that out of the way, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll get into this mask unboxing. This is something that I am absolutely stoked about personally. I've been waiting on one of these for a little bit now, and I'm glad that I pulled the trigger when I did, because if you don't know, they're no longer taking orders on these Ghost Globes and are moving on. I can see the Ghost Globe just sitting here staring at me out of the box, and it looks absolutely gorgeous sitting here in the box in the bag. Let's go ahead and we'll pull this out of here. Oh man, look at that. The Paleface Studios bag and all. Here's the Paleface Studios logo they like to send in with these. A design that I personally absolutely love. Before we move on and continue showing this mask off, I want to show the stickers that they included in the box here. And this one here is a bloody handprint, like on the bag that they sent the mask in. Next, we got a fragile handle with care. A Freddy Krueger sticker, which I am a giant fan of Nightmare on Elm Street series and absolutely love Freddy Krueger, so I'm stoked to have this included. A business card here. It says, Paleface Studios, Halloween masks, and spooky knickknacks. Follow us on Instagram at Paleface Studios. And last but not least, a Jiggly Jennifer Topps card. Let's see, I've never seen this before. I think it's actually pretty cool. Well, let's get back to why we're here. And that is the Ghost Glow. I'm telling you, this thing is absolutely flawless. The paint job on it is perfect. I don't see anything wrong with this mask at all. And it just looks absolutely perfect. I'm telling you, if you had a original Ghost Glow sitting here, you sat next to this one, you honestly wouldn't be able to tell the difference in this. The quality and detail that they throw into these masks that they make is second to none, in my opinion. And personally, I really am in awe of having one of these in my collection. And like I said, I'm glad I decided to hit up Bishop when I did to get one of these, especially considering that, if you don't know, they are not making these anymore, if I did not mention that earlier. I haven't decided if I want to keep it as is or turn it into a self-titled Corey yet. I probably still won't decide that for a while yet. Honestly, I absolutely love this. And once again, Bishop, I can't thank you and your wife enough for doing these, because I'm just stoked to have it in my collection. And with all that out of the way, we'll get some up-close shots of this. And this has been Blake Billman here at the Blake Billman Mask Channel, reminding you to strive to be Mask Elite.